Chatting and everybody, it's me, T-Ray. Grand Theft Auto, bitch, get you one. Patriot Mud Jug, get you one at themudjug.com. What are we talking about today? Well, we're gonna do a little dip video today, and it's not a dip review because everybody knows what the hell most dips taste like nowadays in a damn way. So no dip review here, but it is about some dip. I don't know what kind of specials y'all got going on with that Longhorn, wherever y'all are at in the world. But here in North Carolina, we have the Longhorn for $2.29. A can. I mean, two cans for $2.29. That means I can get this can right here for about $1.10, dollar and some cent, man. A can. Longhorn. $2.29. Get you a couple cans, $2. And I was having to be on that budget today. So you know what? Copenhagen is starting to put less and less and less in their cans of dip, man. But your Grizzly and your Longhorn seems to be packing some dip up in there. And so, yeah, even when I got the money for the Copenhagen, I'll go get the Grizzly. I'll go get one of these some bitches right here. Grizzly Premium. But the majority of the time I'm Copenhagen, but I mean, you know, it's getting to the point where they ain't putting, hell, once you get two pinches out of the Copenhagen can, it's gone. I mean, damn, Copenhagen. Yeah. But, you know, just want to put that out there, man. Two cans, $2.29. This one right here is freshly, not fresh can, never been cracked. And you can, for savings and get your coupons at longhornsnuff.com, and you can do that. But yeah, just want to put that out there and let y'all know. Want to see just put that out there and let y'all know how much the Longhorn is around here these parts these days. And so yeah, come on down and get your can. My name's T-Rail. Peace out, man.